Look at this. Looks like we've got a Color Me Run kind of vibe going on here. Back to basics for the last works race. Nissan GT-R with an insane body kit. Sozoku, a bad boy thing, and clearly the inspiration here. Back in the 70s, Japanese clans loved to make noise and showcase their styles in illegal races. Those cars, it was crazy. Kato knows his classics. Sozoku is mostly about oversized body kits. It's meant to be impressive. GTRs are a classic of the Japanese car culture. Aggressive by design, but as soon as they pass through Kato's hands, they become insane bangers. Come on now, finish that race.
Great job, but the journey is...